My instructor has assigned a quiz for this week. I noticed next to the quiz name, it says Requires Respondus Lockdown Browser. When I click on this link,
the quiz does not start up. Instead, I get a warning message. Respondus Lockdown Browser is required for this quiz. Click here to download the installer. The reason why we are getting this message is because the browser we are using is not the Respondus Lockdown Browser. If this is the first time I am taking a Respondus Lockdown Browser quiz on this computer, I will click here. I will select my platform. It's taking me to the Respondus download site. I'm on my own computer. I will click that. And then I will download either from the server 1 or server 2. Click on that. It asks me to open or save the file. In my case, I already have this installed, so I'm going to cancel. To take this quiz, I need to close all windows. I have to log out of Moodle. I can just actually close the browser, all my windows. In order to run this quiz, instead of clicking on Firefox browser, I will click on the lockdown browser icon on the desktop. This is telling me I need to close all of my programs out. You can't have anything else running. When the Respondus Lockdown Browser comes up, you can then navigate to Moodle, and then you can log in and take your Moodle quiz.